tried one of those shots from positions that he normally doesn't know, but he practices and he makes it.
Here he goes again. Allen, knocked away by Cunningham. Allen down hard. And hit in the face. And cut, as you see on his temple.
There's the steal from behind, and Cunningham is not going to give up on it. He chases him down, and we see right there the follow-through is what catches Ray Allen right across his face. Right there.